You've read the headlines about the health benefits of green tea, noni juice, and multiple berries. Now another superfood is about to top the news. Limumui is a sea plant that's been used in Tonga for 3,000 years because of its health benefits. The islands in the Pacific Ocean are considered the purest in the world.
The people in Asia have known about the benefits of seaweed for centuries. We're just now finding out about it in America.
Limumui's key ingredient is called phycoidin, and the results of more than 600 studies on it are so significant that they have been published in medical journals like Anti-Cancer Research, the Journal of Supportive Oncology, and Natural Health Magazine. In fact, it's been called possibly the most powerful nutrient ever discovered.
I think of it as sort of a super nutrient. And because of all its various health benefits that have been known and the published studies on it, I think this is something people need to bring into their, you know, daily diet.
Dr. Donna Antar was going through some personal anguish because her father suffered from Alzheimer's. Then she found out about Limu.
He was gone because he had no recognition of who I was. And now he knows exactly who I am and remembers all sorts of things, and he's my dad again. And I got my dad back.
For those wanting to feel better without having to depend on prescription drugs, the answer may lie under the sea. This is Quinn Matthews reporting.
This is World News Tonight.